guess so. They wait on this shit for a long time, damn it. Hey, I'm gonna feel my vibe right now, feel myself.
Welcome back, guys. So this is the second half of the first video of the cutting series. Still haven't decided what I'm going to name it, but I think I got something in mind. So stay tuned for the next video. Really quick, on this video, what I did want to just talk about is how I'm splitting up my training and why I'm doing it. So if you've been watching this channel in the past, or this past year, you know that I've had a decent amount of minor injuries, whether it's like cracking in my knee, or I don't know, just a million things. But I'm still using the main compound movements because that's the way, it's just being most productive with your time. So I'm still squatting, benching, and deadlifting. With benching and deadlifting, I am going a little bit heavier regarding, I'm going more towards like my maximal weight, or what I believe is my maximal weight now. For example, this is, 415, and I haven't really touched 415 in a while, prior to, let's say, maxing, I don't know, 6 weeks ago, I think I hit 455. So deadlift and my bench, I'm fine with hitting near maximal weight, or at least training that way, so kind of like powerlifting. And with my squat, not so much. So squat, I've estimated my one rep max a lot lower, and I'm working no more than, I think, 85% of my maximal weight. So that's regarding my lower body movements, and then, squat, my bench, and my deadlift. This is just kind of an extra clip I threw in. I didn't record all of this particular day, but this is a pre-exhaust set that I like to do after. Sounds weird. It's a pre-exhaust set I can do after my squats and deads. So I'll do 100 reps of a given weight. And I'll make a tutorial on how I do leg extensions, because I know a lot of people, I've been hearing a lot of people lately, they get knee pain when they do leg extensions, and I have knee injuries, or a knee injury, reconstructed ACL, and I don't feel any pain when I do this exercise, even though you'll see some swinging right here, but I don't feel pain when I do this exercise, so I'll make a tutorial on how I avoid that pain. Other than that, guys, that is going to conclude this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and share with your friends if you got something out of this. Thank you for watching.
I'm gonna feel my vibe right now, feel myself.